You wouldn't know he was an Oscar winner. When asked if he had ever sold Hoffman drugs, he said if I was with him, it wouldn't have happened. He said he had known the 46-year-old Capote star for about a year. He claims he last saw Hoffman high in October. When we got together, we talked about books. And if I knew he was in town, I would have said, hey, let's make an AA meeting.
I could have saved him. I could have saved him. I could have saved him. I could have saved him.
Not under my guard. The star's final 4-month struggle against drugs and art. 73 bags of heroin found in a Greenwich Village apartment.
He loved his kids.
He loved his kids.
Oh!
He loved his kids. I could have saved him.
I could have saved him.
He was a normal guy. He was my friend. I offer my condolences to his family. But I didn't kill him. I could have saved him. I could have saved him. I could have saved him.